Hello, today I'm going to show you how to calculate the integral of hyperbolic sine square root of x divided by square root of x dx, okay? You can solve this integral using the substitution rule. So if you define square root of x as u, and if you take the derivative from each side of this equation, derivative of square root of x is dx divided by 2 square root of x equal to du. In other words, dx divided by square root of x will be equal to 2 du. Okay, so here you need to substitute these two expressions into this integral. And if you do that, you will get integral of hyperbolic sine. In instead of square root of x, I just write u. And in instead of dx divided by square root of x, that is dx divided by square root of x, I write 2 du. Okay? 2 is constant, so I can take it out of the integral. So that integral will be equal to 2. From table of integral, we know that the integral of hyperbolic sine u is equal to hyperbolic cosine u plus c, which is the constant of the integral. So all you need to do here is to substitute this parameter u with the definition of u, which is square root of x. So that will be equal to 2 hyperbolic cosine square root of x plus c, which is the constant of the integral. And that's the solution to this integral. I hope you found this video helpful. If you are interested, please feel free to subscribe to this channel so that you get updated when I upload new videos. Thank you.